So many real estate gurus and financial gurus, like, you'll never make money living below your means. You have to make more. Well, they go hand in hand, or it's like two sides of the same coin. If I didn't learn to live below my means during the last Great Recession, I never would have had enough money to go invest and work on expanding my means and buying more real estate, right?